Name, Henry Nestle. Birth date, August 10, 1814. Occupation, founder of Nestle. Nestle is best remembered as a confectioner and founder of the world's largest food and beverage company, Nestle. The origins of this company came from Nestle's concern for the high rate of infant mortality. In 1867, he developed a milk-based food for babies who were unable to breastfeed, popularly known today as sweetened condensed milk.